fourth candle, the fourth candle of Advent, the candle of Mary. Who was I, a humble girl, that the Almighty God should look upon me with such favor? He revealed to me that I would be the one to bear his son, his son who would become the savior of all humankind. You have heard that Joseph and I had to travel many days to be counted in the Roman census at the city of our ancestors. You heard that the night we arrived, my child was born with the animals in the stable of an inn. And you've surely heard that we were visited by a group of shepherds, and later by wise kings from countries in the distant east. Imagine, my child, the child given me by the Almighty God himself, causing such a stir. As I contemplate all that my child is, and all that he has done for humankind, I praise him. I, his mother, praise him for who he is and for everything he has done. I praise our Lord and our Savior. We must all praise him.
I would think that you would. be excited about Christmas coming tomorrow. How many of you are looking forward to opening up your gifts tomorrow? Very good. Now, I'm sure that under that tree somewhere, there's going to be a secret gift. A gift that you don't know that you're getting. And maybe you're going to be giving a secret gift to somebody. A lot of times when somebody's getting a gift, they'll say, what is my gift? What is it? But if it's a secret gift, you're not supposed to tell, are you? They can try to guess if they want, but if it's a secret gift, don't tell them. Now, they might say, please give me a clue. Well, it's okay to give them a clue, just don't give them a really good clue. Give them a hard clue. For example, I've got a secret gift that I'm going to give you some clues for to see if you can guess what the gift is. This secret gift is round. Anybody got a guess? What? A ball. Nope, that's wrong. Here's my second clue. This secret gift is not only round, but you can hold it in your hand. Any guess? Charlie? What did he say?
Open the present.
Open the present and see. Here's my last. Here's my last clue. It's round, you can hold it in your hand, and it shows you something. A crystal ball. Boy, that's a good gift. A crystal ball is a good gift. This is what it is. What is that? A mirror. It's round. You hold it in your hand. And it shows you your face when you look at it. All right, we'll play this one more time. Secret gift. All right. This gift makes you stronger. Gift makes you stronger. Any guesses? Charlie? What did he say? Hard to say what he said. This gift, it is full of love. Love, when we do that, we're giving the gift of Jesus. Help us to love one another carefully.